Difficult to stand but hold your balance. I just say whatever cause there is no way you're round. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Hey, feeling good like I should. To walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Hey. Some days you wake up and nothing works, you feel surrounded. Gotta give your feet some gravity to get you grounded. Keep good things inside your ears just like the waves and sound it. And just say whatever cause there is no way you're grounded. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. I'm feeling good, like I should. Went in to walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Hey, feeling good, like I should. Been in the cool walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best.
One of a kind, one of the better boys. I'm on your level, that's what you say. But all I hear is noise. I don't have time for trying my luck. I've been too hurt before. You're not that special, just give it up. I think I've had enough. I'm too busy loving my friends. I ain't got no love to spare for you. I'ma be that girl to the end. It don't really matter what you do. Guess I have to tell you again, cause you haven't got the news. But you really need to understand that I don't wanna be your girlfriend, girlfriend. No, I don't wanna be your girlfriend, girlfriend. All I wanna tell is my girlfriend's girlfriend. So I don't wanna be your girlfriend, girlfriend. I know you want me, boy, I can tell. So deep under my spell. Sorry, not sorry, that I'm no help. Cause I'm full of myself. Boy, don't you worry, you'll find someone. Someone who wants you back. But that is not me, so give it up.
Hello, finals. What's up, what's cooking? It's your girl Faithie, aka Pineapple, aka Pineapple. And I'm back after years. Okay, not years, but I'm back with another video. And this is my roommate who went through heels stress, and I was her commentator, and she's finally in her room. Yay! 7 seconds on my channel. Thank you so much. Thank you so, so much. Because I know, yes, I went on a very long break. It wasn't purposely, but hopefully I actually posted this video. But yeah, don't forget to hit the like button. This video, thumbs up if you like it. I know you like it. This video, thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, if you lifestyle. Comment, please, it helps my algorithm. Turn on your post notification buttons. I'll probably start my comment and post notification shout out soon. And of course, you know, check my description box down below and share. And yeah, I'll see you in the next clip. Bye. I'm going to eat right now.
Hey guys, so I'm very full to dance practice. I'm actually already dead. If I can, I'll video some parts, or if not, we move. But yeah, I woke up around 4 o'clock and I had plans of reading, but I guess I forgot I had dance practice. I do not know if I'm late or I'm early because you can't see 4:30 as well as see 5. But yeah, let's see. So this is PG building and this is where we have our dance practice behind. Okay, so I guess I am early because our dance practice is by 5. The first time I'm coming very early. Because if someone was here, they would have made noise by now. So I'll probably just use this time and just chill. Make TikTok or do something. And yeah, if you haven't checked out my TikTok, check out my TikTok. I'm not a TikToker. I'm still a YouTuber, my dear. But let's go to TikTok for a while since my YouTube wasn't working. I guess in my skin guy good. God, finally, like this is my skin, like this is my skin I'm proud of and I took care of thanks to my mom and my auntie. And yeah, looking like it, this is my OOTD shorts. You probably saw my first OOTD for church, yeah, but this is my dance OOTD. This is what I wear on the normals if I'm going anywhere. If I'm going to a party, the only first that I would have worn, I should have worn. I've worn shoes, obviously my shoes are here, yeah. But yeah, I'm just gonna cheer. See you guys in a bit. Hi guys, so I can't show my face because you guys are not going to see me, but we just finished our prayer session and it was filled. It was really filled. It was beautiful. You can't see my face. See, you can't see my face exactly,
but you can
but
see
yeah my... Because we're going to buy food now because we are not that hungry because we've been filled, but yeah, catch you guys later.
Oh yes, we are.
I'm sorry I couldn't video my morning because I was rushing, thinking we had class by 9. I was late. Meanwhile, I had class by 10. So we're on our way now. See you guys later. First time I'm showing you guys. No, this is the second time. Say hi.
Are you doing vlog?
Yes.
Oh my god.
They've already seen you off guard. So, okay, say hi.
Thank you.
So we forgot to show you guys, we just finished eating now. I want to head to library to read a bit before we go and rest now. So we had to come back here.
My phone.
To redo it again.
To show the process.
Hi guys, I'm not stressed, I'm just tired. I need to go and rest because I have a church service to go for. I just finished reading now, so I am on my way out. So yeah, I'll see you guys.
Inside the shop, and it's tempting me to buy, use all my money to be buying and shopping.
Why are we stuck inside the shop?
Outside. I think I'll run outside
the bed. I escaped the park that we've not eaten.
I've eaten no. I took my bullet.
But I have not eaten. One laugh, one will be a student. I think the time is 8:33. Yeah.
Hi guys, so sorry, I can't show my face because you won't be able to see me. So I had to wait for rain chair to stop. I'm just getting to my hostel now. And I'm pretty sure I stepped into different sand water. And I feel very disgusted, but what can we do? We're in this Nigeria. Hopefully you can hear me. But yeah, I just want to eat now and all. And you know, prepare for tomorrow's school because from tomorrow my schedule is booked. See you guys later. So I just want to sit down. I'll rest a bit then. I'll either read or copy notes or arrange my corner because my corner is not really a mess, but I need to arrange these clothes. Then arrange the floor also. And I think what else should I do? Prep for school technically. Those are like all I need to do. And then you know, like pleat my hair and you know, do my skincare. I don't know if I should do because I have two different types of skincare. Probably do a skincare routine video for you guys soon. I've always wanted to do that, but I never had a steady skincare routine, but now I do. I might not do it this year, probably next year. I really want to observe my skin. I want my skin to have been used to this like for more than 3 months. Cause right now it's like just, I think it's 3 months I've been using my skincare routine. So that's why I'm like, I have a steady skincare routine. As you can see, my skin has been growing and school has not done anything to it. So what's back to the main topic. Yeah, I think that's all. See you guys in the next clip.
check.